Today we'll do three rim questions. First is damage, crack, broken wheel rim and attaching parts. Second is wheel has loose missing fasteners. Third will be leaking wheel seal, hub oil and leaking wheel seal. So first I will describe you damage, crack, broken wheel rim and attaching parts. Rim outside, no crack, no damage. Rim in between, no crack, no damage. Rim inside, no crack, no damage. All attaching parts, no crack, no damage. There is no oil leakage outside, no oil leakage inside, which means no bearing failure. Now read minor and major.